Mostly this is the ground cover here, but there are bush poison oak varieties too, and vine too. I guess the ground cover and vine is, they're both vines, but one of them stays on the ground. The other one likes to climb trees. Also blackberries and strawberries in here. I'll point this down a little. Since we're going downhill. Down a little bit more. I want you to see where I'm going. There we go. Whoa. I have to use my heel brakes. Fall here because I'll get poison oaked. just ran out of water. Okay, oh, we gotta watch out. Stickers. Those ones are green though. It's really lush in here. There's blackberries and thimbleberries and poison oak. And blackberries and poison oak, from a distance, it can take a while for you to figure out, you know, which is which from a distance. When you get up close, you can tell. Now here's a big patch of poison oak coming up. I'm gonna have to really watch out through here, because normally I just go right through and not worry about it getting on my clothes, because I always wash my clothes. Actually several patches through here. The worst is yet to come. Like here's some that's crossing the trail. Let me change my hand here so I can sweep that out of the way. Right there's some too. Some bush poison oak. And it's easy to get around. This is more bush PO. Go slow. This is one of the worst areas. So how am I going to do both? There we go. Step on it. Let's go up. Go back. Drop down here on this little horse trail. That's poison oak here. There's still water in the creek. pretty fairly well dried up, but it's still barely flowing. You can probably see a little pool of it up there. All right, this concludes our little adventure. I'm going to I'll show you the creek. Oh boy, it's not really a creek anymore. It's more like just a little wet spot. You can see just some of the water here, but I mean, even like last week, it was still flowing. So it's really dried up. I'm gonna cross a fence now. Now we got a ton of poison oak, so I'm gonna turn the camera off and our trip is over. The rest of this is gonna be on trail.